5 Explosive Details About Brinseri, Prince William's Rift. A new book dives into the rift of once close Wales brother, Brinseri and Prince William. Robert Lacey's book, Battle of Brothers, details the catastrophic breakdown of the Dukes, Brinseri and Prince William's relationship. The royal family is reportedly furious and frustrated at Brinseri and Meghan Markle for quitting the royal family. The Daily Mail has serialized some of the details of the reported rift written in Lacey's book. The book's key claim, according to Battle of Brothers, Prince William felt like his brother betrayed the grandmother following the Mexit announcement. The book is said to be an antidote to the Sussex's biography, Fighting Freedom. Here are the allegations outlined in the book. Unauthorized trademark attempt. The British royal family was furious when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle attempted to trademark Sussex Royal to commercialize the crown without Her Majesty's permission. In June 2019, they tried to trademark Sussex Royal for social care services, counseling services, emotional support services, careful and supported persons in need. The starting of any commercial activities by a member of the royal family requires license with Buckingham Palace and depends ultimately on the approval of the Queen herself, Lacey wrote. Prince Harry knew his place. The pictures people see on Queen Elizabeth II's desk during her speeches on Christmas Day are only those who are important for the Queen. The book alleged that Prince Harry interpreted the pictures as knowing his place, since those only show were Prince Charles, Prince William, Prince George, and the heirs to the throne. Meghan's Bayard's throned Daphne's. In Meghan's African tour interview, she complained that nobody asked if she was okay. Her statements show bizarre tone deafness and miserably self-indulgent, according to the Queen's private secretary, Sir Edward Young. The senior royals ultimately believe that the Sussex's tour to Africa affected the image of the monarchy. Lunch snuff. When Prince William heard of the bombshell Mexit announcement, he refused to have lunch with Prince Harry. This was before they met at the Sandringham Summit. Instead, the Duke of Sussex dined alone with his grandmother. Even Queen Elizabeth II, who had a soft spot for him, felt like the Sussexes were erratic and impulsive. Hard bargains. Following the bombshell announcement, the Sussexes became a hard-nosed Hollywood lawyer. A senior royal source said, the Sussexes wanted guarantees on every single point as if it were a contractual negotiation.